ChatGPT can literally help you create and define your brand's target audience. All you have to do is feed it details about your brand and who you're targeting. I'll show you. Let's say I have a brand that sells trendy fashion wear for young adults. So I'm going to write something like, create an audience persona for a business that sells trendy fashion wear for young adults, colorful clothing and jewelry. The business sells at reasonable prices, so all young adults can purchase from the brand. Click enter. ChatGPT will create an entire audience persona for you. Name, Samantha. Age, between 18 to 25. Occupation, college student or entry-level professional. Income, moderate to low. Personality, fashion conscious, trendy and outgoing. Goals, to look stylish and fashionable without breaking the bank. Samantha's challenges, tight budget. What mediums she uses for communication, social media and email. Buying habits, buys at sales, follows fashion lifestyle influencers, etc. I hardly gave any details for this persona, and it gave me such a detailed persona. You can tell ChatGPT to make changes to this persona, provide more detail, ask it to remove things, etc. If this was my brand, just this information tells me that I should target influencers so that people like Samantha can see them use my products and buy from me. Go try it out for your brand or business and let us know how it goes. See you in the next video.